Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. So, what we get today, we got some skill points. And let's see, does this give us any... Yeah, scan resolution, scan probe deviation. There we go. Parade is in Joseph Meadow.
Warp drive active.
Yeah. Be done with our drones tomorrow. So that's pretty cool.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Oh, that's a lot of combat sites. Let's try. Why not?
Warp drive active.
So, looks like we've got some unsavory types in the system.
Warp drive active.
All right, so one thing we can do. As soon as we submit that, we have a saved location. It's kind of out here in the middle of nowhere. Now, one thing you can do, of course, is, you know, bounce around so I could go back here and then jump somewhere else and save another spot in between and do that until I get to somewhere that no one else is going to be able to find easily. You know, if you really want to be safe, that's kind of how you do it. But I'm not that paranoid, so. Thank you. Cosmic signatures. Containers. Containers and all sack. Containers and wormholes. Okay. Maybe there was something I was supposed to do in wormholes. Aside from just scanning them. All right, well, wormholes don't have what we're looking for right now, so let's move on.
Warp drive active.
Thank you.
Warp drive active.
So Control B brings up this window.
Warp drive active.
We don't need to fight those guys. Probably could. There's a couple of high sec rats, but not what we're here for right now. It increases our number of scanned sites. Dog's barking at something. Thank you. here. Let's take a look at this unidentified wormhole.
Warp drive active.
Some chips here, but I guess I just missed them.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
We should open up the locations window. Usually I put that right down here. So I've got personal locations, home station, right, school, where we still got stuff that I already booked those, bookmarked those previously. Had agent missions, shared locations, which I don't believe I have any. And then, of course, locations within the system. So, sure would be nice if we could get something other than wormholes and combat sites. Did another one just pop up? I guess so. Site. Oh man, come on. Alright, well, I know I haven't been to Ishisomo, so
Warp
I'll
drive
try that
active.
one.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
gonna be nigh impossible. Got it first. Yep.
Thank you.
try one more system.
Warp drive active.
Scanned all these. Why did it show it as having ones I hadn't scanned yet? What the heck? It's frustrating. Let's try this one. It's gotta have something worth hitting.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Something we can work with. So, instead of taking the time to jump around and find a safe spot, I am just going to head out into space from here. Watch these all be wormholes. Thank you. hope we can actually get in here and hack a box, huh?
Drive active.
Don't forget to reload.
Warp drive active.
Yes. All right. There's one dude in here already. Hopefully he doesn't attack us or anything. What's he in? A heron? Hard to say. This site is done. So,
warp drive active.
We're over an hour now, so I'm gonna call it a day. That was long and frustrating.
Docking permission requested.
Filament, that's cool. We can use that later. Got a needle jack.
Docking request accepted.
End day reward tokens. Wonder what we do with this. Probably sell them somewhere. Limitation decryptor and symmetry decryptor. So these are cool. These are used for doing research. Blueprints to make tech 2 blueprints. We'll modify some of the probabilities. So we'll probably sell those in Jita. These, let's see. Yeah, so there's going to be some NPCs that buy them, basically, so probably head there and sell them. So. But that's something for tomorrow. Frigate skill. Until next time, have a good one.